A neighbor of mine in the village likes to tell how one spring, when she was a girl on a farm, she did a childlike thing. One day she asked her father to give her a garden plot, to plant and tend and reap herself, and he said, why not? In casting about for a corner, he thought of an idle bit of walled off ground where a sharp head stood. He said, just it. And he said that I was to make you an idle one girl farm, and give you a chance to put some strength on your slender arm. It was not enough of a garden her father said to plow, so she had to work it all by hand, but she don't mind now. She wheeled it down in a wheelbarrow along the stretch and fro, but she always ran away and left her not nice load. And hid from anyone passing, and then she begged the seed. She says she thinks she planted one of all things in the weed, a hilly chunk of potatoes, precious light as feet, tomatoes, beans, pumpkins, corn, and even fruit trees. And yet she has long mistrusted that aside her apple tree, and bearing there today is her sore, at least may be. Her crop was a miscellany, when all is said and done, a little bit of everything, a great deal of none. Village, how village things go. Just
Love.
its house burning down, goodbye, goodbye. Burning down to the ground, goodbye, cries the Jane. HMI, sorry, goodbye, goodbye. HMI, sorry, goodbye, cries the Jane.
Charlottetown is burning down, oh goodbye, Liza Jane, my Liza.
Charlottetown's burning down, goodbye, goodbye. Burning down to the ground, goodbye, Liza Jane.
HMI, sorry.
Goodbye, goodbye.
HMI, sorry.
Goodbye, Liza Jane. Charlottetown's burning down, goodbye, goodbye. Burning down to the ground,
Thank you.